It's a bright and beautiful day in the city of Kaduna, and I'm privileged to share this thought with you, titled Business is War. The first time I heard this was in 2013 from my current board chairman, Dr. Steve Ogidon, who taught me about the power of warfare in business. You see, there are different opponents or rivals that business will bring your way without your choosing. The first rival your business will bring your way, or competition or threat, is your customer. Yes, your customer. Your customer is the first person that would expose you, and they're doing it for good. They will just refer you, they'll blow your trumpet, they'll talk about you, they make you look so good, and then they tell how you do well. And then your competition picks the cues and begins to replicate what you do well. So, unconsciously, your customer is your first threat. They are your first exposure. And unless you know how to rebound or scale up or innovate, the same good feedback you're getting will be the root of your downfall. Business is war. Always innovate, because good feedback is an exposure to immediate competition. Number two rival or threat to your business is your success. As you start business, you begin to succeed because the demand is growing, your skills are showing, your professionalism is telling, and people are appreciating what you do. Then you begin to become complacent. You think you've arrived. You think you have the customers. You think they will not leave. You think they are loyal to you. You think they love you. You think they love your services or your products. Then you chill and say, we've got it right. Well, you get it right, okay, but times are moving and times are, you know, transiting. And as the transition goes, you need to always return to the first point, innovate. Because without innovating, you think that you're giving the best, and before you know it, you are actually old school in the service that you were the best. So the first threat I told you is who? Your customer. The second threat I told you is what? Your success. The third threat to your success as a business owner is your team. Your team knows your business. Your team knows your trade secret. Your team knows your strategy. Your team knows your operations. Your team knows your process. Your team knows everything and everything that you do that they see. And so while you need your team to succeed, you also should know your team can break you down. No matter how bad your team is, they are a major force to reckon with. And no matter how good your team is, they are a major source to be careful about. So, if you are smart, remember, be unpredictable, don't be seen coming every time, reserve some arsenal in your cooler, and bring out your master stroke when it matters the most. Don't forget, your team is good for you, it's good to grow your business, but your team can also be the third threat to your success. Business is war. I'm going to be sharing five things about the warfare of business. I've shared three. I will break this down further, and I will share two more that are more critical tomorrow, Saturday, in Abuja. I have the Business Study Group Masterclass holding from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., and it's only 7,500 to attend. So if you would like to be in this class to understand the warfare of business, I'd like you to leave a comment here, and my boy Omotola is going to respond to you and tell you the address and share with you the payment details so that you can join us in class. It is a free class because 7.5 is very affordable, and you will be grateful to have come. You would network, tea break and lunch is available, and you would always be grateful you did make it. In Abuja tomorrow, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., 6th of October, join the class. Drop a comment, Omotola will reach you, and you can come and enjoy the greatest of benefits to understand the warfare of business. Next Saturday, 13th of October, is also another class for my Rwandan trip. I'm being hosted by Ife Olanrewaju of Foshizi Tours, and we're talking about the opportunities in East Africa. and would like you to come and take a lot of benefit and advantage from that class. So if you'd like to be in that class, remember to join as quickly as you can. And you would also be grateful to come and learn about the legacies, the taxes, the registration, the investments, the opportunity that avail in East Africa. We're talking about Nairobi, Kenya. We're talking about Kigali, Rwanda. We're talking about Tanzania. We're talking about Congo. We're talking about Uganda, yes. And what's the last country again in the East African community, the EAC? So you really should take advantage of our programs for this month. Almost every Saturday is a loaded business class. If you mean business with your business, be in business with us. So if you want to get more information about all these announcements, call the number 0807-361-0884. Call on the number 0807-361-0884. And you'll be glad to have all the information you need. And guess what? Thank you for joining me on this broadcast. I wish you a successful Friday, TGIF guys, and God bless you. I'm out.